On October 26th, NASA announced that the Sophia Flying Observatory had discovered water molecules on the surface of the moon. This amazing achievement blew our minds as scientists because it found water in a location that we didn't expect to find it. Now, it's not the first time we've found water, but usually the water on the moon is frozen deep beneath the surface or in craters that never see the sun. What makes this Sophia announcement so exciting is that the water molecules were found on the sunlit surface of the moon. And it found quite a lot, especially considering that the Sophia instrument can only look at the very surface of the moon. Now, water's a vital resource for life as we know it, especially us humans. And in the future, in the next few years, when we go back to explore the moon as part of Project Artemis from NASA, well, having accessible water will be a massive support and a massive help to that mission. Water is big and heavy and bulky and difficult to transport, but we have to take it with us whenever we go out into the universe. So if we can find a source of water that we can use on the moon, it makes future missions there just that little bit easier. This also was a fantastic announcement from the Sophia Observatory, which is a really unique observatory. Rather than being a telescope mounted on the ground or even up in space, this telescope is mounted in a plane, a converted Boeing 747 with an infrared telescope sticking out to the side. So this announcement shows us that water can exist in places that we previously thought impossible, like the sunlit surface of the moon. It helps support this idea that maybe there's an accessible amount of water that we can use on the lunar surface, and it makes us more confident for missions to explore the moon in the future.